Okay. Yesterday, Dot and Dash turned, I forgot how old, but, yeah. Like, I'm pretty sure they turned, like, 22, like, yesterday, maybe. But, yeah. Happy birthday, Dot and Dash. I know I'm a day late. It's September 7th, currently. Or I could upload this on September 8th, depending how long it takes for me to make this. But, yeah, happy birthday, Dot and Dash, yesterday. But, yeah. So, Daniel Tiger. I used to like him, but one time when I tried to rewatch one of the episodes on 20 Music Tales, I was like, you know what? Now I actually hate this guy. And now they are. He's now a cash tiger. He is now a cash tiger. And he has been since 2012. Yes. He has been for 10 years. Why is this show not canceled yet? Like, they should have canceled it by the movie or something. Before the movie, even. I mean, the best characters are honestly, like, the newer characters. The newer characters that were introduced in the movie. Those are the only good characters now, in my opinion. I do not care about the series anymore. I will be happy if this gets canceled. But now they have an entire different thing dedicated to 10 Tiger Tales for some reason. But it's like they completely forgot about Xavier Little. Like they completely forgot about it. The fans and Brad Meltzer didn't forget about it. But PBS probably did. Because, like, they're literally privating all of the episodes. But, like, why is Daniel Tiger that old now? Like, why is he that old? Just cancel his show already. The show is literally getting repetitive. And also, Rosie Rules, I'm pretty sure this is going to be a bad show. I'm pretty sure Rosie Rules is going to be a bad show. Alma's Way was pretty similar. Like, Rosie Rules sounds kind of similar to Alma's Way. So, yeah. Just cancel the show already. Please, PBS. And also, I am not looking forward to Rosie Rules. I'm looking forward to Xavier Little Season 2. I actually kind of hate you now, PBS. Please cancel Daniel Tiger. Please.